Hey there, jazz lovers. Are you ready to start navigating through the depths of jazz for some hard bop beats? Because today we are taking a deep dive into the Jackie McLean iconic album Bluesnik. This isn't just music. This is an album that transcends time and space, enveloping you into a rich jazz-infused experience. So grab some tea, sit back, relax, and enjoy our video. But before you do this, please hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and ring that notification bell. Thanks. In the crisp cold days of January 1961, Bluesnik was recorded, shining a light in the jazz world, revealing a rich emotional depth within the genre and creating a story that has resonated throughout the years. The session took place within the iconic walls of the Van Gelder studio. Each note was meticulously captured by the legendary engineer Rudy Van Gelder, weaving a sonic masterpiece that has reverberated through the archives of jazz history. Upon its release in 1962, Bluesnik was embraced by the jazz community, its melodic tales and rhythmic journeys carving a niche within the hearts of listeners and critics alike. This classic vinyl series reissue was mastered from the original analog tapes by Kevin Gray and pressed on 180-gram vinyl at RTI. It breathes new life into this iconic album, ensuring the sonic integrity is both preserved and celebrated for new generations. Gray's mastering work accentuates the clarity and details of the sound, ensuring each instrument, from McLean's airy alto to Doug Watkins' punchy bass, is presented with vibrant accuracy. Comparing my original pressing with this reissue revealed a detailed process, where sound quality and overall listener experience has been enhanced, while respecting the original sonic landscape. Now for the music. The title track Bluesnik paints a musical canvas where every artist adds their unique touch, harmoniously narrating stories through the soulful language of jazz. The instruments, in their rich and emotional interplay, take listeners on an enduring heartfelt voyage across jazz's dramatic territories. Please listen closely and tell me what you think in the comment section below. Next up is Drew's Blues, which intricately intertwines the musician's skills, crafting a rhythmic narrative that delves into the deep depths of jazz. Kenny Drew's piano solos converses with McLean's alto, while Doug Watkins' bass and Pete LaRocca's drums lay a solid foundation. Please listen closely and tell me what you think in the comment section below. Finally, we have Going Way Blues, which sets sail on a melodic expedition, with McLean's alto pouring emotion into every note, while Drew's piano intricately weaves through, providing both contrast and complement. The rhythmic foundation, laid down by Watkins on bass and LaRocca on drums, anchors the track, allowing the melody to explore the emotional and rhythmic terrains of jazz. Please listen closely and tell me what you think in the comment section below. Now for the musicians. Jackie McLean's alto breathes soul into Bluesnik, weaving expressive melodies and innovative harmonies that become the emotional core of the album. His masterful play, rich with emotion and technical prowess, shapes a timeless jazz narrative that continues to resonate with listeners. Freddie Hubbard's trumpet on Bluesnik adds a vibrant layer, intertwining with McLean's sax to create a melodic dialogue that enhances the album's emotional depth. His improvisational skills and bold tones elevating the band and providing a bright counterpoint to the deeper, more reflective melodies. Kenny Drew's piano artistry gracefully dances through each track, providing both delicate melodic lines and robust harmonic structures that enrich the album. His intuitive play not only supports but also converses with the horns, creating a complex dialogue that enhances the emotional and rhythmic depth of the recording. Doug Watkins lays down a robust and melodic bass foundation on Bluesnik, skillfully intertwining with La Roca to create a rhythmic background that supports and enhances the harmonic explorations of the horns and piano. His playing, although both subtle and complex, provides a steady heartbeat that pulsates throughout the album. Pete La Roca infuses a dynamic rhythmic energy, his drums conversing and responding to the melodic instruments, crafting a vibrant undercurrent that propels each track forward. His responsive playing not only provides a solid foundation, but also adds an additional voice to the band, contributing to the album's rich layered sound. Today, Bluesnik stands as a monumental pillar in the world of jazz, its melodies and harmonies continuing to enchant and resonate with jazz lovers around the globe. As we reflect on Bluesnik and its enduring legacy, we are reminded of the timeless power of music, its ability to transcend, communicate, and resonate across the ages of time. I want to thank you for journeying through this deep dive in Bluesnik with us, and may the rich harmonic tales of jazz continue to enchant your audio world. But before you go, please hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and ring that notification bell to stay tuned into the melodic tales of the jazz vinyl world. If you are interested in more deep dives into the world of Jackie McLean, then click on this video right here, where we take you on a journey into his iconic album Demon's Dance.